Here we are, it's a Chamonix snow report. We've had a massive dump of snow, we've had about a metre of snow fall overnight and it's still dumping down. Looking forward to our off-piste courses this weekend. See you all soon.